Like, I want to just get stronger so that I can go through here and then kill Hexaghost. Pretty sure it's Blade Dance over Acro on floor zero. I think it's okay to take one. Blade Dance accuracy is start. Okay. Skengistan, thanks for the sub. Appreciate it. How much damage do I take this turn? Oof. I mean, is the fight over? Don't hate prepared here. Let's take prepared. Let's lose prepared. I got a dream catcher. Do you think the dream catcher will just give prepared again? I really want to save one health here. Really want to. I don't think it's right. Man. Well. Block potion terror. Use this block potion next turn. Well, I don't know if that's right, actually. I think it's not right. Hey, Leather Neck! Congratulations. Although, I never found a better way to use the block potion. I don't think I meant to use it for 5. Maybe I'll miss this turn. Finisher. Like, it's actually possible for me to die next floor, but I don't think I meant to rest. It's hard for me to die. Out of these cards, what actually increases my damage the most? Or alternately, I could go neutralize, actually. That's not awful. I'm gonna take the terror upgrade. It's pretty good. Ever play a seeded run after losing to the seed the first time? Not really. It's obviously a good start. 12, 18, 24, 30. Maybe 66 start. I think it's better just to put terror and accuracy in play. This is fortunately not the one I was worried about dying to. Is it dead? I think it's dead. Oh my god. Okay. Like, choke kind of does something, but I think I'm okay without it. Backstab ever? I'm kind of playing a combo deck. I kind of don't want to put other cards into it. I'm keeping Ancient Aura. Keeping... Oh my god. I just want a real relic. Just one real relic. I'm keeping Liquid Bronze for Hexaghost. We have a Blood Vial. I don't know. It's like kind of something. Ancient T-Set's okay. I'll probably do well in this elite fight. My deck's a little inconsistent, so I'm gonna rest. I think Reflex makes it more consistent. Setup. It's okay to neutralize there. I want to be able to strike it. This is the problem. Now I don't have anything to terror. Still waiting for a turn where I can block for 10. Never. Never in my life. I guess it's fine. I guess I would rather not have to use the block potion. Ornamental fan! Okay. Okay. Okay, we count ornamental fan. That's a relic. I think I'm taking another accuracy. Pretty sure. You always feel like you get punished when you go double accuracy. Uh-oh. Pretty sure Liquid Memories just deals more to Hexaghost than Liquid Bronze at this point. I've been offered so many copies of Deflect. Unreal. Is that no Gremlin Knobs? Huh. Okay, lantern I'll take. I don't think I'm taking a dash though. I shouldn't need it for this floor anyway. You can't fight the last elite that you fought, but you can fight the other two. Ow, 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 ow. What turn was that? What turn was that? Oh my god, what turn was that? I'm taking adrenaline over Earth Farm, I think. Pretty sure. Easiest blade dance in the entire universe. Gotta think about how I'm surviving the heart fight. At some point I'll have to put block cards on my deck. Not yet. Another adrenaline. Rough footwork. I think adrenaline's a bit too strong. I don't know, that could be footwork. Thank you. Well-laid plans. Okay. It begins. I think it's accuracy over Blade Dance. Oh, I think it might have been just dead, actually. Oh, it's still dead. Ninja Scroll. Oh. Ninja Scroll breaks toolbox, right? I don't actually know what happens here. I'm going to pick it up anyway, because they're good shivs, but what happens now? Alright, I just draw one less card. That's fine. Gotta take Nightmare. Okay, Nightmare is a way to win. Card rewards, probably? I don't know. Apparitions win, I think. Now that I have Nightmare. That's where, like, Apparitions, Afterimage, Wraith Form, or just build another deck, which is also a thing I could do. There's long enough to build another deck still. Build another deck only means, like, get burst, leg sweep, footwork, or something. It's not that much. I don't know if that's enough, actually. Let's get rare chance a little bit higher before this elite fight. C-Dag? Don't think so. Don't think it's Infinite Blades. Mark thinks of 14 months! Yeah. This is 30, 44. I'm gonna intentionally take 5 here for extra cards next turn. I did not take extra damage there. Why did I think I was taking extra damage there? I don't know. Clearly I wasn't. Anyway, it doesn't matter. Get owned. I was very confident that I was taking extra damage there. Ah, I did the math on how much they're attacking me for wrong. That's why. Well, I'll just take 0 then instead. I've been offered a lot of reflexes. That prepared that I didn't take. If only. Unlucky. Area chances are low. It's like one question mark. Get arena? I mean, it's not bad, actually. I do get plus one card overall, but bites are a lot better than strikes. Fairly confident that I have enough damage, so I'm gonna upgrade Nightmare, I think. Start upgrading for energy. Great game, great music. Agree. Nightmare Adrenaline? Nightmare Adrenaline, I think. Possible that Nightmare Blade Dance just always won. I think this also always wins. Maybe this gets me hand upgrade more reliably. Okay, not bad. An extra 20 gold from Collector. Could use an after image, maybe? Ooh. Game is scripted, continues. Pyramid? It's a weird pyramid. I think it's okay. It's a bit of a weird pyramid, though. I think you take it with after image here, because I want a nightmare after image. Shops seem real good. This is a comically bad fight for us. Uh-oh. Does Armor Defen work here? Does that? I didn't think it did. Into Seder. Oh my god, it's a Blade Dance Plus. I'm pretty sure I have enough of those already. Maybe I don't. Maybe take one more. Apo. I'm buying this on sale, Leg Sweep. We do take Apo with double adrenaline, I'm pretty sure. Also, just upgrading the defense isn't that bad. This shit is all pretty bad. We can go to another shop. Fight should be the worst card still. Am I going to just end up with no bites? That'd be awkward. Concentrate seems really good. If I end up with no bites, it's very weird that I, you know, got rid of all of my strikes for them. Koda, thanks for the $15 donation to support the Dream Program. Does make it seem like a less sensible thing to have done. But I didn't like take them with the expectation that they would be good. Seven times six is 42. And the second he's okay, he deals 18 for 0. I don't think it's worth taking at this point though. What do YouTube comments think of mini Jorbs? I don't know. You'd have to ask YouTube comments. Any YouTube comments in chat? The relic or card that causes all the stuff you create during the fight to be upgraded. There is. Master Reality does that for Watcher. Let's see how hard these shivs hit for next turn. Oh shit. Dex potion. Make a backflip. I don't think I'm taking Dex potion. How to block against the heart. We're gonna have four after images. And hopefully that'll be good enough. Well, this is an interesting spot. I shouldn't have discarded all of my block cards, probably. It's fine. I have a bag of prep as well. Nope. Is the deck stronger without Ninja Scroll? Probably at this point. I didn't give that much thought. It seems like it would be true though. King Shaw calculated. I mean, it's not good here. It's not like, it's not a relevant thing, but it is kind of funny. The bomb! Get down! Oh shit, fucking Tingsha. Maw Bank. What if I want outmaneuver plus? I'm gonna take it. I need a little bit of help on the nightmare turn, that's all. I'll be rich. Well, that is exciting. Okay. I don't know why Pendem's on 9. It doesn't actually seem like the thing Pendem needs to be on, huh? I just need to put Apotheosis in play faster. Get after image, nightmare faster. Or just mayhem. I think it's just mayhem. Oh. I see. Time meter incoming, this beats time meter. This also beats awakened one. Yeah. Hey, Long Rain, it's going okay. One more. Nice. decent fight. I had to let the cultists leave because I need to pen up on 9, obviously. Takes. Pen up on 9. But after I mention my opening hand, if I have to calculated gamble, discard it, I can get it back with Liquid Memories to Nightmare it, so that's actually fine. I think just Anchor Frozen Eye? Seems okay. Good instincts here, I think. I did not take 1 damage. Oh, strange choice. Well, could have played this one better. How much health did I just lose? Probably 23. Probably would have taken 0. Okay, I can bite a bit. Don't love calculator gamble here. I should have nightmare bite. Okay. Pretty damn huge. Get back to 67, it's not so bad. This is why having bites is better than having strikes. Tools. I think I'm into tools. Yeah. Overprepared. That's okay. Alright, the heart. Where's Apotheosis? Where's Nightmare? Not at the top of the deck. And calculated gambles deep as well. So it takes me a while to get set up to block. Shitty. Enlightenment for leg sweep, I guess. Miserable. But slightly better than the other options. Do I have to after image now, actually? We just have to after image now. But then what do I nightmare? That's bad. I don't have a piercing whale. Well. This might be just dead. After image is kind of huge here. I can probably get to nightmare without dying. I wonder if it's violence then. Actually gonna have Art of War a decent amount in this fight too. Obviously not here, but sometimes. Just wondering if I meant to neutralize. I think it's fine. The big thing is just trying to get to Apotheosis right now. Which, can I do that like now? Depends. I think I can do that next turn, probably. Yeah, that's all the way to Apotheosis, nice. So I need to discard. She defends, probably. I don't know, how good's outmaneuver? Do I need outmaneuver this turn, maybe? Maybe I do. So next turn I can go. What? Can I just play Nightmare next turn actually? I could just play Nightmare next turn basically. Oh, I play Outmaneuver that turn. Oh, there's math to do. Aren't really the cards I want to discard with Concentrate. I could start with Leg Sweep, but I would prefer to play Apotheosis before Leg Sweep, not after. But I could go Leg Sweep, Adrenaline. backflip. And then I could discard Terror, Blade Dance, something. I don't know. And keep all of my defense. Keeping all the defense seems kind of good. Also, I'm not playing an attack this turn, right? I don't think so. Yeah, discarding defense seems awful. But I would have to start with Leg Sweep that way. Okay. I've just realized that I'm not actually taking damage at the moment, which is bad. That means I don't draw Apotheosis this turn. Maybe not drawing Apotheosis is okay this turn. Feels kind of bad. So outmaneuver, terror, concentrate then? It's not backseating so much as saying the same thing that I've been saying, or will I say? I want to Survivor Wound next turn? No, not really. It doesn't really matter. Have Outmaneuver going. I think this survives. Maybe. It's close. Definitely have a lot of energy next turn. So now Blade Dance gains block, right? It'll be more true. That'll be more true next turn. Also Blade Dance to draw cards. I need to Leg Sweep to have Weak on it anyway, I think. I don't think I want the Shivs. The Shivs feel a bit bad. Wish I could draw one more card. Oh well. It's always next turn, I guess. Just go defend. and leg sweep. This doesn't die next turn. Almost dies. Ruin, thanks for the 40 months, appreciate it. If I survive this turn, I shouldn't take any more damage in the fight. That seems kind of good. Wow. It was spooky. This was a spooky one. We started with a Blade Dance from the Whale. Just choose a card to take Blade Dance. Act that gave us four elites, so I wanted to get strong as quickly as possible. And then when you get like Blade Dance Accuracy, Blade Dance Terror Finisher Accuracy, Adrenaline, Blade Dance Adrenaline as your first nine cards, you're going to do pretty well going through Act 1, 2, and 3. But the question is, how am I going to block in the heart fight? That's like the only fight in the game that's going to deal enough damage to me for it to matter whether I can block or not. I ended up finding Nightmare and After Image, which is how I ended up doing it. I had to hold After Image until I found Nightmare. Then I had to play Nightmare on After Image, which meant that I had to use all of my health bar to actually survive that long in the fight. But eventually I did, and we won. Ships hit hard. GG.